Clarence Thomas to solemnly swear that I will administer justice without regard to persons and do equal right to the poor and to the rich, and that I will faithfully and impartially discharge and perform all the duties incumbent on me as an associate justice of the Supreme Court of the United States, according to the best of my abilities and understanding, agreeably to the Constitution and the laws of the United States. So help me.